power build, deliverance, power of themselves, live, extra strike. This is all just for a slugging build, but also escaping build for the killer. Just to finish all the gens to for him to chase me if I gen. Blood points and a flashlight with a battery and then focus lens. I'll push right back until we get into a game. Guys, wrench shop it is then. I haven't been this map in a long while. No, murders. I'm actually going to a generator. Please yeah. Drop that just in case. I never know, no mind. How did she hit that one? Not sure. He's so confident looking at us. Flashbang? No. Alive, remember? What an idiot. Must be serious right now. I stepped out too much. You think too much, you predict too much. Like, get on my game. Predicting too much. Back to the shack. Watch this, watch this, watch this. Predict. Sheesh! She could have gotten me right there. Too, so I'm Gucci now. I like Gucci 100%, man. No way I escaped this, right, bro? No way. Thank you. No way, bro. Guys, we're in Blood Lodge. And yeah, let's see how this game goes, cuz I barely finished having the perk build for David, cuz since I feel like I'm a good main for him. So, I'll leave this generator there for a hot pop so I can go save her and get my deliverance. Never mind. Say without getting hit, but looks like we can't. Go work on this other gen over here. Shh. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I barely just got back on since the. Doesn't count as a deliverance. Got that save, let's go. You know the fucking vibes. Let's go. You thought we got that? We could distance now. Let's not see. Bring to the gen out here. Shit. 360 didn't throw, right? See, I knew he was in here. Got my deliverance yet. It's the first episode. If you got that. Say so strike. I'm gonna use him a second. Actually, let's do the one that closed the door. Saved her, but okay. He's thinking too much. That's alright. Try to save one of them, but that one's dead. So. Perfect.